easy. Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fears. All of them!
There is no crane.
They're all over me!
Only scarecrow.
Get me out of here, please, someone!
Oh, it looks like the good doctor has started early. Your appointment is for hours. I'm sure you'll be buzzed through when he's ready. Tell me, Bats, what are you really scared of? Failing to save the cesspool of a city? Not finding the commissioner in time? Me in a thong?
I'm sorry, Jim. Barbara, I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Thank you.
my world, Batman.
Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit. It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a figment of your twisted little mind?
Same here.
Just roll with it, bats. It gets easier once you get in. It really does.
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. Anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!